Okay, hey guys, what is up? And today we are just gonna be doing Sinister Story Team Deathmatch Tryhards. Straight up. I got a bunch of classes here, this one's not quite finished. We are just gonna be literally tryharding Team Deathmatch and Search and Destroy. So yeah, today while we're tryharding, we are just gonna be like going for cool colors, camos, maybe gold on some stuff, or at least a camo. Hopefully get some sync diffuse or something in there, in that mix of stuff. Got a bunch of random classes together. Didn't even really put these together, these are just glasses I had on, and first we are going to search and destroy. This is gonna suck really bad. I know exactly what I'm gonna use first too, but I'm gonna change it up a little bit. Ooh, the face camo's got, oh, that looks so good on there. But I'm just gonna keep it with this color. Just got that camo on the last gameplay. Haven't even checked it out yet. Gave me a lobby. Okay, I'm about to say, a big worldwide game like this, especially with all this extra stuff coming on, brand new, nobody's on. YouTubers probably playing right now because I got everything, but I'm pretty sure there are several million, probably even billion people who play this that don't have everything. Hello? Pull up. Bro, I cannot understand a word y'all saying, so bye. KVK, everyone, the guns I want. KVK, XMC, HLX. Basically, all the guns I want. I said I'd probably search suck with the HLX, honestly. This class. Protect the objective. I saw you.
EKIA.
So far doing pretty good with a gun that I've literally never used, except for probably once trying to level it up. Because I was going for all. Okay. I feel kind of sad. That's honestly sad. Yeah, that was impossible.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet. Bring it.
You know, I'm gonna go Occupy Bowman for the next round, maybe next 2 rounds if it goes. This is the one weapon I've always wanted, but now I don't want that much just because
switching operation ready point.
Played with it in custom games so much that's just kind of normal to me.
Search and destroy.
I'm just gonna stay inside just the bomb. And kind of flank while these people are like,
eliminate the objective.
Game. Oh my god, one thing is already dead. I'm just gonna wait for these guys to take the weapon. Or him. Just die. And this dude takes out a Weevil. Okay.
Spectre killed. Prophet.
I need 6 senses.
We lost the battle, but the war goes on.
I have awareness. What the heck? Do you have dead silence?
Spectre killed.
He's doing at the floor. Now if I'm calling VO3 comedy right there, this dude aims out the flow. Like I might even name this video if this dude freaking aimed at the
floor. Protect the objective.
For real. VMP camper, I honestly hate you. Leave that house. It's like freaking couch potato. Stays in his house 24/7. Bro, get away from the house. Go out there, check on the other bomb, B. Go check on B. You know what, he wants the game.
And that's how we do it. Get ready for the next round.
Get the gold bomb back out just because I feel like it. I don't feel like using these yet. I feel like Nuketown's not the map for these right now. I'm not feeling it. You know, whenever you're just not feeling the gun, like, you played with it so much that you're just not feeling with it anymore. I didn't film anything. Like, I didn't record while playing with it. Sorry about that, but I just really ain't feeling it.
Charges acquired. Be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted. Neutralize the objective.
I might.
We got the bomb.
Just quit, cause it, knowing that they're gonna
hostile
win this next
round. Hostile care package overhead.
Outrider KIA.
But let's see how these next few death kills go. Like basically depending on. Okay, one more of our teammates could get killed. Make it 1v3 then. I will cool, but two more of our teammates. Okay, I'm cool. I might stay. I'm gonna stay. You know, I'm feeling K44 right now. I wasn't feeling that just a second ago, but now I'm kinda, you know, just. If he dies. Okay.
Friendly hellstorm inbound.
Good place to camp right now, honestly. Can't even lie. And he didn't even stay in the really good camping spot. This dude is a pro.
Except for the fact that he died. Down.
Just go. Okay, check the grain, and that's pretty. Comedy, bro. I swear these people are freaking retarded. That was actually so funny. First, this dude tries to kill me, but shoots at the floor. Still kills me, but shoots at the floor first. I'm like, do I look like a floor to you? And then this dude freaking chucks a grenade in, goes outside, and dies by his own grenade. Bro, that was actually just plain out funny. I ain't even mad. I mean, there's really no reason to be mad at that. I'll put on. Yeah, this class seems pretty good, but this lobby don't. Please be a good map. Please be a good map. Please don't be Nuketown. Please don't be Nuketown. Right now, I'm not feeling Nuketown. Oh, I'm not feeling Metro either. I don't know what weapon to get. You know, I'm gonna use the. I'm feeling the MVP on this map. I mean, VMP. Come on, just look. Okay, well, while we're waiting on this, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below something nice, not mean. Comment down to what challenges you want me to do, or if you want to play with me, or if you're a YouTuber too and you want to just do a video together. That'd be great.
I'm at KIA.
Help both of our channels grow. If you are a good supporter, then most likely you already have. Because most good supporters, like, as soon as they see a YouTuber, if they like him at all, or at least see that he is still a small channel growing, then usually they'll just immediately subscribe, or at least like and comment. Honestly, this dude's aim sucked, but he got lucky. Oh, never mind. He has 100%. I'm cool.
Search and destroy. Protect the objective. Friendly HCXD inbound.
What the heck was that? Play from the 80s. I'm not watching the brekkie user. Okay, I'm gonna watch the brekkie user. Hopefully, oh, of course, take my gun. Did he just die? He fell off the map. And the freaking AT car went with him. Nice job. Oh, double kill for last kill. Let's get it. I'm in the next round. Whenever I first play this game, I'd get like a double kill for last kill, but the sad thing is, it would be my only kills. It would be hilarious, honestly.
Search and destroy.
I'm not trolling the game before.
Got the bomb.
I just wish it said Kane 44.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile
UAV. I think it's
like
semi-automatic.
Assassin down.
Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly care package incoming.
Okay. Oh, that was actually a sad game. Lucky pre-fire.
The CDP stands strong.
Contract completed. Prompt payment is advised.
What contract?
When your days on. There's no way to lose.
Honestly, I mean there is, but you didn't, so let me just shut up. It's like they're all dancing. Pretty lay back and chill game. Honestly, I should do a live stream that's just lay back and chill like this. Like at this moment, everybody would just be on their phones looking up other stuff. Well, not looking up other stuff. I mean, if you're looking on your PlayStation, but if you're not, then you just be like on your PlayStation playing right now. And then as soon as I come back, start actually doing something, you'd be like, oh, he's back. I don't need grip. This thing ain't got no recoil. Wait, what's the description of this? You know, we're about to play some Team Deathmatch now. So we can get a little bit more lit. Lit. What map is it? Oh, double lit, bro. I don't know what the heck I just said, but still lit. Okay, well, if this game just started, I'm about to show y'all a cool little glitch cheat y'all could do. Just to do a little bit extra, it's not that big, it's not game-breaking, it's not even really gonna help you at all. If anybody wants to get free Dark Matter, we could do the free Dark Matter glitch, just you and me. We could get, like, two or three guns each. Because I know exactly what guns I want. KM44, VMP, and what was the last one? I'd have to think about what that was. Peacekeeper Mark II.
Team Deathmatch.
Well, the game's been starting.
Break their will to resist.
I can't show you guys the 100% game breaking glitch, JK. Not even close to game breaking, but it's a glitch. take a quick crawl? Cause if I did, that was the worst decision. I'm so freaking scared, and I know the Gorgon won't close inside fast enough.
Enemy combat.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Wow. Somebody took my kill, and then right after that, I got killed by an ACXD. I thought that was a lie. Oh, okay, I'm still filming the Gorgon for some reason though. Like, I'm doing sucky with it, I ain't even got killed yet. But I'm really feeling it.
Shoot her.
Honestly, that was like the worst shooting ever.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Has to be a shooter. Not that. Okay, now I'm not feeling it. Not since I got a kill. Kind of weird. Still, if anything, he'd be excited, but. Instead, I really don't care. I actually don't want to use it anymore. I think it was just the urge to get a kill with the gun that I was trying to use at first and then change.
She's gone.
Hostile dart inbound. Get back to inbound.
Freaking camper, I see you under there.
Cell systems online.
Can the DMP literally make me go positive?
Artillery destroyed.
Assassin killed.
Hostile UAV spotted. Friendly UAV inbound.
Where's your buddy?
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Is he not invited to the party?
Hostile care package overhead.
Yes. That's it.
Wow. Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to go positive. I mean, I know I'm like, gotta get people. Hold up, we got some campers, we got a Gorgon. Let's see what we can do.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Enemy down.
Trying to make sure no teammates die by that ACXD.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Multiple
hostile HCXDs in your AO.
Killed.
That's a kill.
swear to God, they spawned me on the other side. Okay, this is not that chill anymore. We're about to change the class and go for a sneak defuse. I will change a class I don't care about. Man, ever since I got gold on this gun, I literally have not used it at all. I hate all the other camo showing up. It might seem like I'm doing extra, but honestly, I'm just making it try and gotta do extra later. Might as well put a sight on. Hunted. Haven't gone this map all day. Hope we can get a sneak to use this game. That would be so lit. I got that, nunchucks, I think it was. I want to use MVP, but I really can't. But I ain't gonna use that class first, no matter what.
Section destroyed. Defend the objectives.
Okay, guess I will. Oh, I didn't even know it would say customized, so I thought I didn't have that much attachments.
Cleaner
Where did
kill.
He come from? Wow.
Clean kill. Spectre down.
Nuketown camo. Oldest camo in the book. Wait, was that camo on Black Ops 2? Seems like it should have fitting. Check behind you, dummy. Gonna laugh if somebody just comes up behind him and kills him. Okay, guess it didn't happen.
We're out of time. Don't hold back.
He's planting over there. You didn't see his feet? You're a retard. He's planting at A. He is planting at A. Oh. Guess that was a dead person's feet. I'm the dummy then. And we officially win.
Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round. Switching operation ready point. Clear the objectives. Bomb acquired.
Hey, I got 60 exactly now. Oh my freaking god, this is so annoying. Can barely even live for a freaking minute. I actually want to freaking quit so bad. I might just quit. Never mind, I'm trying to get taken out like that.
Smoke checked.
By there, I mean us, but not anymore.
Switching operation ready point.
This is such a chill raid, Mosquito.
Defend the objective.
I'm just gonna follow this dude, see what he'd be doing. What his winning tactic is. Okay. Such a winning tactic. Especially the fact that wait, he didn't die? That was I'm officially the worst player in the world. Literally, legit, I'm the worst player in the world, officially. How did this dude escape while the dude didn't even die? And I actually shot at him, tried to kill him. He wasn't even shooting at me. Treyarch nerfed the XMC, make its fire rate a little bit slower. Make its damage higher, make its fire rate faster, make its mobility better, but down its damage and accuracy. That would be like the perfect gun, but not too good to where it has to be nerfed. Literally perfect.
Search and destroy.
Cybernetics online. Optics, sensors all check out.
Destroy the objectives. Bomb acquired.
Legit,
we lost the battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game.
We about to get lit.
Switching operation ready point. Protect the objective.
Okay. Teammate freaking got front, so I just pre-fired. Only time I'm gonna be able to reload. I knew he was gonna jump shot it.
Switching operation ready point. Neutralize the objectives. Charges acquired.
They're gone.
I'm freaking done with this. I'm getting so fucking mad. You know, we're just gonna have a moment of silence, okay, guys? About to turn off my mic. Goodbye. It's lit, we got friends. I used to call this fridge. I still do sometimes, on purpose. I'm not a retard, that's, I just had to make that clear. I say it on purpose, not on accident. Be like, it's fridge, and then whoever I'm playing with would be like, no, it's fridge.
I'm like, search and destroy. Defend the objectives. Fight for the win.
We lost okay, how did that do get behind me?
Go again.
This dude loaded me so late. He didn't aim and he didn't kill fast. So, you know, he's a noob, but somehow I got killed by him, so that means I'm even more of a noob.
Switching sides.
Level negative 55. Negative prestige 2. You already know. Negatives everywhere. Negative 42 bullets. Negative 126 bullets. I'm really poor and I don't have money at all. But I do got money, so negative the amount of money I have.
Still a specialist.
Like zombies to where you could revive people. I bet I could be revived.
Bomb acquired. Bomb planted.
Let's see how good of a hiding spot he has. Not that good. Only if I could have saw where he died from. Could have got a better look out of what's happening. Nice.
Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Let me get a close range weapon. I'm gonna stay close range.
Switching operation ready point. Protect the objective. Switch overhead. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Friendly UAV inbound. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV spotted.
Cleaner kills.
Oh my gosh. XMC. Okay. Let's try the new game mode. Blackjack's gun game. What if I was a blackjack while using this? I mean, while playing this. Do I have him unlocked though? I'm cool. Might as well. I'm not playing Nuketown.
You're still alive?
What the hell?
You just cost me 10 quid.
What? This is gambling on me dying? You'll float too.
You see how busy I am?
Ignore how creepy I am sometimes. Like, for real, I'll just do random creepy things. The roar kind of gets me pumped up, honestly. I'm recording this at 12:22 at night. Just a little bit after my little brother's officially a day and 5, 6, 7 minutes old. Yeah.
Gun gig.
Start out with the on us. Oh my god, you scared me.
Spectre down.
Huh?
Liquidated.
Wasted!
That's dumb. For what?
Wasted that ruin.
What? I hope you know, if I'm just bored laying down, I will literally never go to sleep.
Should've stayed close.
Wait, so if you're gonna have one of your phones, then why do you need my tablet? You know my tablet's extra laggy.
You can have my
tablet. Hostile down.
Your tablet.
Your tablet?
Your tablet.
Where's your tablet?
I don't have a tablet.
Neutralized.
Oh, well, you just said you did, so I was just assuming. I mean, would it be okay if I logged into my, what you call it? No.
Spotter kill.
YouTube. I can log into YouTube on my account. Spit it out.
So I take that as a yes?
After I get off the game, which probably gonna be after like this game or one more after this. Is it the one that you just told me a little bit ago? And then goes in.
Seraph liquidated.
Spectre down.
Firebrick neutralized.
Smoke that Spectre.
Enemy down.
Webworks neutralized.
Thank you. Enemy down. Firebreak, KIA. There's no escaping death.
Let's get it, I got first! My first time winning, especially isn't first. I got first, I won. And this is my first win ever, let's get it. Practice with it.
My blade always thirsts for more.
Let's get it. Hold up, which one should I do? I'll do this one. That's the one that's called Step Up, I think. That just thing is 420. His symbol is 420. That's actually hilarious. Hey, Quinn. Okay. So if you're gonna have my tablet for the night, you're gonna take the charger. Go. I don't have a password on anything. Huh? The what?
My password.
Oh, let me check. Also, it's like, oh, hold up. Yeah, I did it backwards. Yeah, I was just about to say I did it backwards. Okay. I got 30 crypto coins, okay. So I'll probably hopefully get 35 before I get off. Ooh, I killed him 5 times and he killed me. How many? 2, you suck. That was actually a good game. He don't suck. Stop. He's probably new at it just like me. Oh wait, why am I saving up for a daily double?
Alright.
Okay. Let's go. I took my mind account. I have no idea what I got or anything.
Okay. Come on. You gotta be happy. Got out of the loan game years ago. No credit.
This is the saddest thing I've literally ever seen. What? It literally just randomly kicked me off.
Yeah, don't read any of my messages.
I did not plan on it. I'm going to be on YouTube the whole time. Just so I know which way to go. I don't plan on it. Have a good dab. I swear to God, if they lost that win, I would murder Treyarch in his sleep. Like, I will literally go to Treyarch's house or mansion and murder him. Yeah, this is most likely gonna be the last game that I will play for the video. While we're waiting, subscribe, like, comment down below, like, a challenge that you want me to do, a class up that you want me to use on S&D or Team Deathmatch, or just something fun. Don't make it something just to rage me out, because that video will be a lot of quitting, less gameplay. Alright, please, too. I hate how they don't show you the person that's right behind you all the time, and it's the person in that other corner. And they don't show me him. Let's go get this dude up here. How did I not hit him? I shot way before him too.
Artillery destroyed.
Oh dang. Neutralized. I ain't even in first though. Sad that we don't know, I just was in a game. I'm pretty sure that was on the same exact lobby. Dang it. Neutralized. M16 should be easy to get off of, honestly.
Ruin slaughter.
Yeah, that gun's really good. Come on. Dang it. Look, I'll spawn back right there.
Fire grade KIA.
Spectre down.
Spectre burnt.
Dang it. Is that like his tactic? Because if it is, it's the worst.
Down.
Now I see why he's stuck on this gun. So that everybody gets one, they're gonna be stuck on it for a good second.
Headed to safe house location.
You know, I was in the top three. Okay, so I will just end the video right here. I'm kind of getting a little tired, you know, I'm bored. Probably finna get a little snack. Might be on a little bit later. Most likely not, though. Okay, guys. Subscribe, like, comment something down below, like a challenge or something. Peace out.